On the evening of April 6th, William Wegman gave a free presentation at Cole Auditorium. He showed the audience several of the drawings, paintings, videos, and photographs he has produced since the 1970s. Wegman is most famous for his work with Weimaraner dogs. Let's watch part of his presentation.
Because videotapes, just, that would take longer. I'm going to start, though, with a photograph that I took in 1970.
For Burr Online Video, I'm Elaina Krafick.